Hello everyone, myself Khyati Vyas from JMP English Medium Saraswati Group of Education. Today I am conducting this session for grade 4, subject SS. This is chapter number 3 and we are dealing with session number 5. Clear kids? Okay. Our chapter number 3 is Life in the Northern Mountains. And the explanation part of this chapter is already done. In today's session, we are going to discuss the textbook exercise. So, I am hoping you all are having your pencils, erasers and textbook along with you. So that as we discuss the answers in the video, you will mark the answers with the help of pencils in your textbooks. Later, you can copy them to your CW books. Okay? But before I start today's session, let us have a quick recap. What did we learn about the life in the Northern Mountains? The Northern Mountains comprise of many states of India like Jammu, Kashmir and Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Tripura, all these states, they come under the Northern Mountains. We have already discussed this. Then, the union territories and states which are located in northern mountains, they are all, you know, mountainous region. Many beautiful hill stations are located over there. So, we learned regarding all these states, their capitals, places to be visited there, all these things. Farming, weaving, sheep rearing, and handicraft making are the main occupations of the people in general. So these are the main occupations. Crops like maize, rice, barley, pineapple, peaches, apricots, oranges and cherries are grown over here. So all these things we have discussed in the explanation part of this chapter. Now let's look into the vocabulary words. These words, you have to learn their spellings by heart so that when you have to attempt any question and write the answer, you should be aware of the spelling, correct spelling of that particular word. Otherwise, you will not be able to answer, write the answers. Okay? So, vocabulary words of this chapter are, first one, shikaras, shikaras. S-H-I-K-A-R-A-S, shikaras. Skiing, S-K-I-I-N-G, skiing. Occupations, O-C-C-U-P-A-T-I-O-N-S, occupations. Orchards, O-R-C-H-A-R-D, orchard. Saffron, S-A-F-F-R-O-N, saffron. Paradise, P-A-R-A-D-I-S-E, paradise. Pilgrimage, P-I-L-G-R-I-M-A-G-E, pilgrimage. Cultivation, C-U-L-T-I-V-A-T-I-O-N, cultivation. Handicraft, H-A-N-D-I-C-R-A-F-T, handicraft. So learn these spellings by heart. Now, let's look into the meanings that is given in your textbook. There is only one meaning related to this chapter, that is pilgrimage centers, means places where people travel to pray. Places where people travel to pray. Clear? Next, let's discuss the exercise. In exercise, we will be discussing question A, choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Question B, answer these questions. Question C. State whether these statements are true or false. Question D. Match the columns. And then we are skipping question E. It will be question F. Main question F. That is, solve the crossword with the help of the clues given below. So, all these questions, we will be discussing the answers in this video session. I hope you are ready with your pencils, erasers and textbooks. Please open page number 21 in your textbook. Okay, let's start with question A. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. First one. The people of Kashmir stay warm with the help of a dash. Options are Kangri, Khatar, Bhadar and Saraf. The right answer is option A, Kangri. Next, number 2. Shimla is the capital of dash. Options are Rajasthan, Goa, Assam, Himachal Pradesh. The right answer is Himachal Pradesh. Number 3. Mizoram is famous for dash dance. Mizoram is famous for dash dance. Options are tree, leaf, bamboo, trunk. Right answer is option C, bamboo. Next, number 4. Sikkim is famous for its dash plantation. Sikkim is famous for its dash plantation. Options are spice, orchids, rubber, rose. Right answer is option B, orchids. Number 5. The capital of Assam is dash. The capital of Assam is dash. Options are Jaipur, Itanagar, Dispur, Guwahati. Right answer is option C, Dispur. I hope you have marked all the answers correctly. Let's check. Number 1, correct answer is option A. Number 2, correct answer is option D. Number 3, correct answer is option C. Number 4, correct answer is option B. And number 5, the correct answer is option C. Now let's move on to the main question B, that is answer these questions. Now you can keep your pencils down. I'm going to discuss the answers through the video, which you will be sent through the PDF, and then you can copy the CW work in your CW books. For now, let's just discuss the answers. Pay attention, kids. Ready? Okay. Question number 1. Many tourists visit the state and union territories in the northern mountains. Why? Northern mountains mein states and union territories jo hai, jaise Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh, ye union territory. To in states mein ya union territories mein tourists kyu jaate hain? Why do they visit them? Answer is, most states in northern mountains are visited by tourists because of their natural beauty. Kyunki yahan natural beauty bahut hai, bahut khoobsurat jagah hai, pahadi ilaka hai, forest, many kinds of birds, flowers, all these things. So natural beauty. This region is famous for its snow-covered mountain peaks, beautiful valleys, lakes and rivers, and evergreen trees like pine and chinar. सो इन सारी चीजों को देखने के लिए और घूमने के लिए लोग यहां पर जाते हैं. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्रॉप्स आर ग्रोन इन द नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स. नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स में किस टाइप के क्रॉप्स ग्रो होते हैं. आंसर इज क्रॉप्स लाइक बार्ली, मेज, राइस एंड व्हीट आर ग्रोन इन द नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स. वेरियस फ्रूट्स लाइक एप्पल्स, चेरीज एंड प्लम्स आर ग्रोन इन द ऑर्चर्ड्स. सैफ्रन इज ऑल्सो ग्रोन. ड्राई फ्रूट्स लाइक आलमंड्स एंड वॉलनट्स आर ग्रोन इन द नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. What kind of climate do the states in the northern mountains have? Northern mountains में किस टाइप का क्लाइमेट होगा. वहां के जो states हैं वहां किस टाइप का क्लाइमेट है. Obviously, northern mountains है तो ठंडा ही होगा. Right? So that is the answer. Answer is the states in the northern mountains witnessed extreme cold conditions. बहुत ठंडा होता है. ड्यूरिंग विंटर द टेम्परेचर डिप्स बिलो द फ्रीजिंग पॉइंट. विंटर के टाइम में फ्रीजिंग पॉइंट से भी कम हो जाता है टेम्परेचर. द वेदर रिमेन्स प्लेजेंट ड्यूरिंग समर. समर सीजन में प्लेजेंट वेदर रहता है. हॉट नहीं होता है. प्लेजेंट मतलब जिसमें मजा आए. बहुत ठंडी भी नहीं लगती है, बहुत गर्मी भी नहीं लगती है. प्लेजेंट जिसमें हमें मजा आए. ओके. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. व्हाट आर द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेसेस ऑफ मेन एंड वुमेन ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश. हिमाचल प्रदेश के मेन और वुमेन के ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस क्या है. आंसर इज द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ मेन इंक्लूड लूज कोट्स कॉल्ड चोलास विथ चूड़ीदार्स एंड द एम्ब्रॉयडरी कैप्स. वुमेन वेयर कुर्ता पायजामा एंड अ स्कार्फ ऑन देयर हेड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव. व्हाट इज अ शिकारा. व्हिच स्टेट इज फेमस फॉर इट. शिकारा क्या है और ये किस स्टेट में बहुत फेमस है. आंसर इज फ्लैट बॉटम्ड वुडन बोर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड शिकारास. फ्लैट बॉटम वुडन बोर्ड आर कॉल्ड शिकारास. दे आर फेमस इन द स्टेट ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. क्लियर. सो दीज आर द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. नेक्स्ट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर सी. स्टेट वेदर दीज स्टेटमेंट्स आर ट्रू और फॉल्स. ट्रू और फॉल्स. सो जो स्टेटमेंट है अगर वो करेक्ट है तो ट्रू लिखना है. गलत स्टेटमेंट है तो उसमें फॉल्स लिखना है. क्लियर. लेट्स स्टार्ट देन. नंबर वन. द मेन ऑक्यूपेशन ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ अरुणाचल प्रदेश इज फार्मिंग. अरुणाचल प्रदेश के पीपल का मेन ऑक्यूपेशन फार्मिंग है. इज इट ट्रू. यस इट इज true. So now you can take your pencils and mark them in your textbook. It's true. First one is true. Let's move to the second one. Lepcha is a type of flower found in Sikkim. Lepcha ek flower hai jo Sikkim mein paya jata hai. No, it is false. सिक्किम में ऑर्किड्स होते हैं. लेपचा इज नॉट अ फ्लावर. इट इज अ पर्टिकुलर कम्युनिटी ऑफ पीपल. ओके. सो दिस इज सेकेंड वन इज फॉल्स. नेक्स्ट थर्ड वन. पनीर इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट डिश ऑफ द हिमाचल प्रदेश. हिमाचल प्रदेश की फेमस डिश है ये पनीर. इज इट ट्रू. Yes, it is true. Clear? Next, number four. Firni is an important No, firni ek sweet dish hai. So this statement is false. Number 5. Satluj is an important river of Himachal Pradesh. Is it true? Satluj is important river in Himachal Pradesh. Yes, it is true. I hope you have marked all true or false properly. Let's check. Number 1, it's true. Number 2, false. Number 3, true. Number 4, false. Number 5, it's true. Now let's move on to the main question D. Match the columns. Let me read the columns for you first. First column A. Number 1, Kawa. Number 2, Rauf. Number 3, Nati. Number 4, Boku. Number 5, Jun. Now let's read column B. A. A dance of Jammu and Kashmir. B. Specialty. C. A type of farming. D. A dance of Himachal Pradesh. E. A type of dress. Now let's discuss the answers. Column A, first one, Kawa. You will match it with column B, option B, a specialty. So you will match one with B. Next, column A, number 2, Rauf. You will match it with column B, option A, a dance of Jammu and Kashmir. So you will match number 2 with A. Next, column A, number 3, Nati. You will match it with column B, option D, a dance of Himachal Pradesh. So you will match 3 with D. Next, column A, option 4, Boku. You will match it with column B, option E, a type of dress. So you will match number 4 with E. Next, column A, option 5, June. You will match it with column B, option C, a type of farming. Have you matched? Yes, let's check. You will match 1 with B, 2 with A, 3 with D, 4 with E, and 5 with C. Let's move on to main question F. Main question E is think and answer, which we are eliminating for now. Now move to main question F. That is, solve the crossword with the help of clues given below. As you all know, clues aapko diye gaye hain, jisme across wale clue hai, wo is tarah se hum likhenge, across wale aur down wale clues hai, to niche niche unko answer mein likhenge. Clear? So they have given this type of box to you. Yahan number 1, yahan number 1, here number 2. So this is already given. Now let's read them. First, across wale read karte hain. Across mein number 1. Across mein number 1 is long skirt worn by women of Sikkim. Long skirt worn by women of Sikkim. What is it called? See, the clue is given. It starts with B. It is Boku. It is Boku. B-O-K-U. Boku. Next, across number 2. Ye wala. Famous lake in Jammu and Kashmir. Famous lake in Jammu and Kashmir. It is dal, dalni, D A L. Next, down में number 3 दिया है. यहाँ आपको box में 1 दिखेगा. Consider it as that 3, क्योंकि down में एक ही आपको fill करना है. तो यहाँ हम down वाला लिख देंगे. That is hill station of Himachal Pradesh. Hill station of Himachal Pradesh. यहाँ क्यू में K and L already आपको दिया गया है. So the answer will be K U L L U. कुल्लू. Clear? Okay. Now here we come to the end of the chapter exercise. Textbook exercise जो है CW work is already discussed. I am sending a PDF of CW work to you along with this video, which you have to copy in your CW books with good handwriting, no spelling mistakes. Okay? And if you are having any doubt, you can contact me. I am also sending an objective paper along with this video, which will help you to revise the chapter and also help you during the exam for your revisions. Clear, kids? Okay, so if you have liked this video, please click on the like icon. Bye-bye. See you in the next session.